right from the beginning of my career back in 1989.